Hello, Anita is here to help you to weather silent storm of scary, scary, invisible enemy. No, not ghost. Pandemic. Also ghost, but really pandemic. So, they say you need to practice distance of socializing. And yes, very, very true. But also, please remember, if you are medium or if you have many friends and family who are ghosts, you must also practice astral distancing. No one talk about this. Very important. Ghost community, very vulnerable, because how can ghosts wash hands? Water, soap, the hand sanitizer, zoop, it go right through. And the mask for face? Oh boy, good luck to you, Mr. Ghost. This will not stay put, no way. So, how do you do the astral distance? Okay, let me give you some example, Mr. Andrew Cuomo. Say you have husband who you murder and his ghost is coming after you for revenge. Tell this man to pause until it's safe to hunt you again. He will wait. Believe me, he will wait. Say you have small Victorian child ghost slowly climbing up from basement of new house. Who doesn't? Remind them of 1918 influenza breakout. Don't worry, they will climb right back down. Say you have dead nurse wandering laundry room of co-op that used to be sanatorium during measles outbreak. Here is what you do. Direct her to go hunt nearest medical facility. They need the staff. Then you say, hey, you are essential personnel. You are hero. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my goodness, she will be so happy she probably passed into light on accident. Just remember, astral distancing will be important as we make the social distance. So remember, as Dr. Fauci say, okay, he does not say, but he would say if he knew Anita. You can always call on Anita with questions on how to maintain the astral distance and, of course, how to mind the shadows.